If you're celebrating ahead of the 4th of July holiday, you better be safe, unless you want a trip to jail. Tomorrow starts the 100 Days and Nights of Summer DWI Enforcement Campaign. Expect plenty of checkpoints and saturation patrols. Officers looking for drunk drivers out partying this holiday. More than 65 agencies participate in the program statewide. That campaign runs through September 30th.